Good morning, children. What is day today? Today it is 7th of December. And today is the first day of the week, that is Monday. Children, take out your English reader book. Open it at page number 87. And today we are going to do some grammar activity. And I hope all of you will have lots of fun. Right, here you can see the pictures. Two pictures are given. Now you can see in the first picture the lion and lioness and their cub. Now tell me, where is the cub? The cub is between the lion and the lioness. And in the second picture, where is the cub? The cub is behind the lion and the lioness. So children, the words between and behind tell us where a person, animal, place or thing is. Such words are called prepositions. Now we are going to do exercise H. You have to tick the correct prepositions within the brackets. Now, Latula danced into the big table or Latula danced on the big table. You can see Latula danced on. So tick on the big table. The Latula danced on the big table. Second, the ice cream is in the cup or the ice cream is over the cup. So children, you see the ice cream is in the cup. So tick in. Third, the kitten jumped over the fence or the kitten jumped under the fence. Children, we always jump over. So, tick over. The kitten jumped over the fence. Sentence number 4. The boat sailed over the bridge or the boat sailed under the bridge. Here you can see this is bridge and you can see the boat sailed under the bridge. Tick under. Number 5. I have 5 books in my bag or I have 5 books into my bag. Tick in. I have 5 books in my bag. Now repeat these sentences. Latula danced on the big table. Number 2, the ice cream is in the cup. Number 3, the kitten jumped over the fence. Number 4, the boat sailed under the bridge. Number 5, I have books in my bag. Now turn over your page to 88. Now look at the picture and then you have to fill in the blanks in, on, under or behind. Now tell me children, where is Teddy? You can see the Teddy is under the table. So the Teddy is dash the table. You will fill under, U-N-D-E-R. Number 2, the doll is dash the box. Where is the doll? In. So put in. The doll is in the box. Number 3, the elephant is dash the ball. Where is? You can see the elephant is on. So fill on. The elephant is on the ball. Now where is train? You can see the train is behind Amar. So fill behind, B-E-H-I-N-D. Now the sentences are, the teddy is under the table. Number 2, the doll is in the box. Number 3, the elephant is on the ball. Number 4, the train is behind Amar. So children, I hope you must have understood how to fill in prepositions. Right? Preposition are the words which tell us where a person, animal or thing is. Okay? So do these exercises in your book carefully.